got you now.
Holy shit. That did a lot of damage. Huh?
Nah.
Be consumed.
Come here.
Can't wait to throw some spills.
I'll take a sniper rifle so I can deal with the what's called the wyvern. I think that was a cutlass. Huh? What? There you are. Hang on, my man. Big chest.
What? Afraid of a mortal wound?
There's an exploding in the eyes. God. I like one of these.
Hey,
no.
Hey, you're big. Again.
See, that's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. Yeah. My fairy whiskers were telling me this next theme bloom is going to take a more... hands-on approach.
Hands-on.
Gonna need you to watch my back on this one.
Okay.
Come on.
Do it.
This parasite thing is feeding on the life energy of the beanstalk. And I ain't having that. This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
For the townsfolk?
Oh, yeah, them too. I guess.
I think that's the only illusionary wall in the entire game. I think so.
There it is! Now keep those things off me! It's time for Puntomancy!
Puntomancy? Damn it! Go down again.
See for effort. See my ears.
I got a singularity? I didn't read that. Boom. Thank you. I went down so many times before that.
Sorry, if you had to hear that.
That part wasn't canon.
Let's do a little sucky.
That's great. Burn your ass, Jesus. Oh my god. No! Yeah! Apparently. I'm dead. Fuck. I should use guns. Yeah, maybe I should use my gun instead of just punching stuff. You like fire, don't you? Where are y'all going? Right there. There's an enemy right there. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Yeah, I got you now, huh? Punch rotter, please get out of my way.
Yo, hero.
Yeah. What? What?
Boom! You just got exfoliated. Good thing we fairies don't sweat. We just glisten. Look at me! Look at me glisten!
Look at me! Look at me!
Okay. We should be able to reach that monster now. Meet me back in town.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go!
Hang on! Oh.
Interesting.
Interesting. How do I go? Ooh. Ah, here's the stairs. Never mind. Found it. I don't know if it. I wonder if that was doing me damage. Doing damage to me. Good day. What are we gonna get? What'd she say? Thought she said a word I can't say. Ooh. Ah. That's dumb. I hurt myself. Yeah. Oh, thank you. I can't get up. Yeah, heal. Now I have 965.
Ooh, that's a long way down, Tomodachi. I hope you got buns of steel. Now get to sliding!
Glorious gloop. The slide stuck. Hey, I got it. First try. Oh yeah. Ooh, a blue, a purple. Got blue. Two of them. Spell damage. Ooh, first. Not bad. One more damage, I could care less about healing. Where am I going? All right. Who are we talking about? Oh, man. Oh, no, I didn't finish it. Fuck. Okay. So what I was talking about that, but who are we talking about? I have Disney Plus, and I'm like, I want to watch Chicken Little. Because I just had to, like, remember the movie off the top of my head out of nowhere. I'm like, oh, I wonder if it's on Disney Plus. I'm like, oh, it is. I just started watching it.
Now I love that movie. There and whip that parasite's parasitic butt. I'll get you out of there when it's over.
Yeah, okay.
That nasty, nasty, big little mushroom monster awaits.
Erupt up.
Ow! Hold on. I think the shock damage. Can you not?
I'll give you a good old. Bad luck to bad choices.
Oh my God. There's a hair on my. The middle of my nose. In between my eyes.
Dead all the same.
Nope. Show me that ass. Okay. Come back, go hit the golden box, golden chest one, come back. Look at that belly, yo, shut up. Okay. Mark. And I can get rid of that. Actually, no. Let's not get rid of that. And get rid of it. Close that dog. This. Right, huh? The golden chest here. See what we can get out of it. And then we can come back. Actually, see if we can get a shock weapon. Oh, Tibia. Okay. Wait. Really a sniper? It's a shot. Lightning damage. Eh. Loot luck reload. Rock. What is it? R. That's a shitty looking vibe.
Ready to cast.
Oh, that's even better. A assault rifle instead of a knife rifle. And this is burst. What it is. Seems good enough, hopefully. Let's do this one more. Whee!
Magic miscellaneous projectile!
And fire the health damage. Nope.
Never a moment. Ready to cast. Well, sure kicked the shiitake out of that thing.
Hell yeah! I can feel its evil influence.